To find out Intel processor generation is too easy. What you required, open your Explorer, then after right click on the this PC and select the properties option. And after that, in system tab, you have, as you seen here, it's showing Intel Core TM i7, then after 47200HQ. And then you need to be go for the this link on the Intel website that you can find in my video description. And you need to be just match with your generation. As you seen here, I will just make it a little bit here. Now we will match this one. As you seen here, say Intel Core i7, then if it's a 6700 processor, it's a 6th generation. Okay, so currently as you seen here, mine was 4720HQ. So I need to be go down, and if you have i75Q, so it's a 5th generation, and current one, mine one is not the 5th generation even. So if I go down, it's a 4720HQ. Okay, so mine processor is 4th generation. So in this way, you're also able to match this one. So currently, say mine one is HQ. So as you seen here, HQ is here, and it's a high performance graphics. And if you write down here, it's a Intel Core i7-4700HQ processor, means I have 4th generation processor, Intel processor with high performance graphics. So this one is the best way to identify the generation of your processor, and it's a too easy that you, and this link we will find in my video description. So hope you like my videos. Please subscribe. Thanks for watching.